Hey, I'm Miranda Miller. I'm in beautiful Jesmond Peak, a new remote BC riding destination. And I'm gonna set up my Eagle Powertrain Equip Transition Repeater to ride all day. So through the ride mode tuning feature, I'm gonna adjust my range settings to one that is gonna last me all day. I'm not only gonna trim my power back, but I'm gonna move my assist percent slider towards dynamic. And that's gonna help you conserve battery throughout the day as well. For my rally mode, I'm probably just gonna leave it full blast just in case, you know, you need that extra boost off something steep. Here we are at home in beautiful, always sunny Squamish. I've been waiting for it to stop raining all day so I could go biking. The problem is I only have 2 hours of sunlight left. Through the ride mode tuning feature in the app, cranking up the power on rally, and I'm gonna slide that assist percent towards supportive, which gives it a little more initial kick off the top.